Turkey bacon. Turkey bacon. Ratchetness, I'm sorry. I'll probably look a little ratchet, but it's day one of my work from home job, and it's a little different than my last one. Hopefully you guys can hear me, because I can't remember where the microphone is on here. But yeah, today's vlog, you'll see me do a lot of different things, but my first day was today, and we only do like 2 hours at end training, and now I'm trying to get logged into my email because I've got some self-training things that I need to do. But I just wanted to come and say hello to everyone. How was your weekend? And hopefully you guys can see me. I look ratchet, I know, but it's laundry day in work. So, I'll talk to you guys a little bit later. Alright? Alright. Oops. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is, what, Tuesday? I'm drinking like a cup of coffee before work. Bomb.com. Okay, we'll do a little bit of work in a little bit for 2 hours and then finish up what needs to be finished. And then I don't know yet. Yes, I've showered. I've got multiple of these relay shirts because those who know I volunteer with Relay for Life. So I got a lot of these shirts that I sleep in. So I have like two or three of each. So I've taken a shower since yesterday, okay? Okay. That's going. So if you see the same shirt, just know I'm clean, okay? No one clean. Don't come for me. Anywho, I'm gonna finish my laundry, working, doing some new in training, new high training, which will only be like 2 hours, maybe, because yesterday we didn't even stay. The whole 2 hours, he did maybe like an hour and a half or so, and then I worked on what I need to work on after I got the emails. Yeah, I know the first day, how it goes. That's how it was. I don't know what else I got planned for today. But I'm going around. I'll vlog. I may go to the store. I don't know. I'm on a diet where I intermittently fast. I call eat. I eat healthy. I count calories a little bit. Sorry if y'all hear the mess in the background and watching TV. I intermittently fast. Like I won't eat nothing. I'll eat up till about 8 o'clock, and even then I may not eat a whole lot. I drink plenty of water. I'm slowly cutting back on certain things. Like, I've completely cut out like chocolate and sweets and junk food. For yesterday I did have a brownie, my bad, it happens. I work out 30 minutes every morning, or if I don't work out, I'll do like squats or something to get my heart rate up for 15-20 minutes or so. I think that's it. Like, oh my god, I'm back making my coins, making my money, and saving because I have to get a car. I want to get a new car just because my car that I have now, it'll require work, but it also has me raised, and I think this is part of my past, and I just want to first start with a new car. Even if it's a used car, I want like a little like mini SUV or something. But yeah, this one sounds like good morning. I'm rambling, some hyper, because I've drunk coffee. But I'll vlog a little bit when I'm working. I can't show you what I'm doing, but you can see the actions. I love the job. It's referral. So if anybody is looking for a work from home job, let me know and I can refer y'all. For real, for real. You may not get on the same campaign I'm on, but you'll work for the company I'm working for. Just a different, maybe a different company that they outsource to. But if I talk to you guys a little bit later, though. Bye! I'm trying to see how we are seeing and not fall. Oh, I'm still working, as you can tell, probably. I'm trying to see how we are seeing. I can't see there. And no, I don't have a bra, so you see tits right in front of me. Well, hopefully you can see me. I'm not really sure if you see me in the background, pay that no attention. As you can see, your girl's still working. Hopefully you can hear me. I'm still working. What I need to work on. And then tomorrow starts like my actual training, from 2 to 6:30. So I'm trying to finish all the modules that need to be done today by tomorrow. And then it's taco night. So I'll record that, and then I'll edit this video and yesterday's video and put it up. And then tomorrow morning I'm going to do my reviews on Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. The two episodes that I've seen. I've seen them all. But I'm going to just start from last week and this week's episode. And then I will do my review on Basketball Wise LA. Basketball Wise, when it comes on next week. And we're just going to keep rolling with these daily vlogs of me working from home. And review videos and makeup videos and whatever else I can think of doing. In the meantime, I'm listening to this for the second time. Because it messed up. Don't know what happened. Whatever, and then hopefully I've got one more that I need to do, and then I'm done for today. So it's back to making this money, the shmoney, and then my summer's gonna be litty because I'm gonna work hard and play even harder this summer. And of course y'all gonna come along, of course y'all gonna come. And then I have to start purchasing stuff for my friend's bachelorette party. Yep, the joys of being the maid of honor, and I still gotta get my dress. So that'll probably be something I do when I get paid. My mom's gonna pay half and I'll pay the other half. So hopefully you guys can see me and hear me. I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna record a little bit of me doing a little bit of this, and then I'm gonna record me cooking tacos. It's nachos night. And I think that's about it. So I get back to listening to this. This is so long. Y'all, this is so long, y'all have no idea. It messed up on me the first time. I don't know what happened. The joys of being able to work from home, the issues, the technical issues, and you're like, hey, it's the second day. You ain't gonna get it right off the bat. So I hope you guys can see me, and let me adjust the camera and then I'll be back.